K-pop group na SB19 uploaded sa kanilang first US TV guesting. Nagkaroon ng US TV debut ang P-pop sensation na SB19.
The hottest news, the latest updates. This is Push Daily.
Sa unang pagkakataon ay nagkaroon ng live US TV guesting ang sikat na P-pop group na SB19. Ito ay matapos mag-perform ang grupo sa morning show na Good Day New York ng TV network na Fox 5. Dito ay ibinida ni na Pablo, Stel, Ken, Justin at Josh ang kanilang latest single na Wyatt, Where You At, na title rin mismo ng kanilang ongoing international tour. Sa programa ay pinakilala ang SB19 bilang first and only Filipino act to enter 3 Billboard charts early in their career, particular na para sa kanta nilang Bazinga. Kasunod ng kanilang performance ay binahagi ni Pablo sa kanilang interview ang ibig sabihin ng kanilang latest single na isinulat nila noong kasagsagan ng pandemya. This song is all about reconnecting and finding peace and happiness within the company of your loved ones and the people you truly love. Surreal! Hope you didn't miss our first live US TV guesting earlier at Fox5NY. Caption ng official account ng SB19 kung saan ibinahagi rin nila ang link ng kanilang naging performance. Kasunod nito ay nagkaroon ng concert ng SB19 sa Palladium Times Square, New York para sa kanilang global tour. Magkakaroon din sila ng concert sa Los Angeles at San Francisco para sa pagpapatuloy ng kanilang US leg. A slice of Big Apple? We finally got it! That show was definitely a blast. A huge thank you to all of you for coming. We hope that ain't the last. See you in the future. Caption ng SB19 sa kanilang post. Samantala, habang nasa New York, bumisita rin ng SB19 sa Office of the Philippine Consulate. SB19 is grateful to have met the wonderful people at Centro Rizal of the Philippine Consulate General in New York. As the Youth and Centro Rizal Ambassadors of NCCA, we are committed to promoting Filipino genius and culture, especially music, on the global stage. Maliban sa mga nasabing lugar ay magpa-perform din ng SB19 sa Singapore. Una na rin ibinahagi ng grupo na maglalabas pa sila ng additional dates para sa kanilang international tour. Sa ngayon ay meron ng higit 4 million streams ang single nilang Wyatt or Where You At sa streaming site na Spotify.
For more showbiz and updates, visit push.com.ph. Don't forget to like, follow, and subscribe our social media pages.